Good morning, everyone. My name is Linda Lewis, and I'd like to welcome you to the kickoff of the Community Health Improvement Planning Community Partner Meeting. I will be serving as your facilitator for today. I have been a member of the Community Health Assessment Steering Committee, and this committee has been involved in the collaborative process of completing the 2015 Clark County Community Health Assessment and identifying 7 health priority issues that you will become more familiar with today. I'm very happy to be here. We're very appreciative of everyone who is attending today and glad that you will be part of this collaborative process that will result ultimately in a healthier Southern Nevada. We're going to be working together to ensure that we have a healthier Southern Nevada and improving the health of Southern Nevadans. This can't be accomplished without all of us working together. You'll see a list on the screen of all the participants today. It's going to take all of us coming together collectively to effectuate change in the community. Therefore, I'd like to recognize and thank everyone who is here today. All of you are community partners in working throughout this process. And it's important that we understand that we are all part of the local public health system, that we all have a stake in health, and we all have something to contribute. So thank you again for being here. A couple of quick housekeeping issues. Please turn off your cell phones or put them on silent during the program today. If you are in need of restrooms, they are around the corner of this building, back where you came in under that tent. To your left, you'll see a door that says restrooms. If you need to use the restrooms, out of courtesy for speakers who will be up front, if you could use those back doors, that would be great. Also, I was asked to warn very tall people to watch out for the second screen up there. You might hit your head if you're not careful. All right, as you all went through the registration process, you received a blue packet that looks like this. In that packet, you will find a list of meeting participants, 7 infographics on the top priority issues that we'll be dealing with today, 7 corresponding issue briefs. Issue briefs give you more detail and more information about each of the priority issues. You also find a worksheet that you will use to document your view of what are the top priority issues. And we'll be doing this a little bit later in the program. Those worksheets will be collected from you. They will be tallied, and we will have an opportunity at the very end of the program to find out what you all view as the top health issues. You will also find a sheet of labels with your name and organization. If you registered this morning and your labels are blank, you can use them to write your name and organization in. And when we do the poster presentations that you see around the room, you'll have an opportunity to work with those. You will see places on those poster presentations for you to identify issues that you want to work on, that your organization is already working on, or that you know an organization in the community is working on. This is how we begin to put together the teams that will really begin to flesh out the entire plan.